Good to see you, Faith.
My Len has returned. I expect you have something to say about this.
I do.
Then convince me what an outlander's word is worth.
I'm not up on all of the Banuk traditions, but I know what matters to you is that your laws are upheld. Going by the rules of your ordeal, she endured the 4 days and the 4 nights. She faced the extremes and survived.
Just so.
Then by the law, my...
Outlander.
She sounded her name.
Will always be in my song.
Years. I've seen machines like those that belong to the Daemon.
I'd march over to Stone Yield and take on those bandits myself if their leader didn't have that fiery cannon.
Fresh face in the cut.
Something of a rarity these days.
Maybe there's a way to override them, but where would I find it?
Thank you.
Saving these for the trail. Must be the cave that Shaman told me about. Long way down. Not natural either. Something's been hacked out of it. Maybe I can find another of these flying machines. Go up. If I could move that flying machine over a little. There's the door lock. I'll need to configure it.
Cameras. I need security, not surveillance, and security means firepower. As God is my witness, I will not be caught squirting blanks if and when a major act of terrorism desecrates these facilities.
Check the area with my focus, maybe. Mounting rail. That's what I want. No one's touched this machine since it got sealed in here. Shouldn't be hard to remove. I'll show it to that shaman when I'm back in Song's Edge. I'll find a use for you. So this thing will improve my spear, huh? Find her friend, the rock painter. Seems paintings mean a lot to the Banuk.
I heard of a shaman once who drank machine oil.
Is this what you...
Hush! Bind it to your speed.
Why are you...
The blue light is fading. No more.
I'm...
No need for...
Now I can attach modification parts to my spear. Works for me. Might as well get started improving my spear.
have enough problems without having to watch after outlanders.
Got too much already. What can I do for you, Bergrund?
Mourn my... Three ben... Ask...
And they haven't...
Well, they...
Tell me, Bergrund.
A man...
Uh-huh.
Just what I... After they drop...
But you haven't seen... What do you mean they...
Not un... Oh, shit.
So if the... You said they...
Not sure.
So the...
Sensible...
I'm not a debt.
Of course, but... A scorcher, if they bring...
I'll...
Last us, if you decide that...
They are among the most...
Something tells me those are Berggren's missing hunters. She's doing.
Yeah, this is our quarry.
Never say no to an extra bow in a fight.
Whatever. Just don't let her steal all the good kills.
Last of them? I was just getting warmed up.
Outlander. What was all that about? What game are you playing here?
I'm a friend. We're doing fine. That's not the way-
What?
Urkai, we don't- What's the rush? We want out of- Why are you leaving the-
Well, we-
By the blue.
It seemed like-
From here-
Seems-
Yeah.
What's the- Look. So this-
Let me add-
Of course- I just-
Oh!
Oh, he-
Like him!
Boys!
I've got the scorch.
You should've.
I suppose.
Fought the bloody snow.
Yeah, it.
You.
I've been seeing it.